Watching WLWT News 5, leading the way.
Food Network's Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives, better known as Triple D, back in town today featuring a hometown favorite.
Yeah, Blue Ass Chili will be closed until 5 this evening. That's going to be for filming. The restaurant says Guy Fieri filmed with them last week and is returning today for finishing shots. Blue Ass Chili was featured on the show back in 2010. An air date for the latest episode has not been announced, though, just yet.